Good morning, everybody. My name is Hedda, and I am the head merchant here at Rogers Gardens. And today is Thursday, and we are standing in the front of our Christmas gallery. We are in the Christmas boutique, and we're going to touch on a few of the artisan pieces that we have this year. And I'm going to just go right into it and start talking about our Eno Shala collection this year. Many of you will have heard us talk about Eno Shala before. It is a German Christmas collectible. We work directly with the Shala factory every year to custom make pieces specifically for us here at Rogers. We have a long and really well-developed relationship with the family where we travel to Germany, we meet them, and work on designs that work with all of the themes that we're carrying this year. So a Shala piece is, I'm just going to pick up one over here, is truly a Christmas collectible. This is a papier-mâché Santa, handcrafted in an artisan workshop in Germany, in the same way that it has been done since, I think it's like 1894 was the first year that the Shala company started manufacturing these Santas. They're made in old molds. As I said, it's papier-mâché, and each one of them is decorated by hand. So the piece is formed in the mold, then they're painted, and all of the detailing is added to them afterwards with rhinestones, and all of this is hand-painted by, you know, genuine artisans working out of the family workshop. It's fourth generation run. So the fourth generation of the family runs the business today, and they're just known for their attention to detail. The pieces are actually designed as candy containers. So originally the piece would sit on your dining table or on the mantelpiece, and this little piece on the bottom comes off, and you can fill it with candies or treats. Pop the lid back in there and stand it on the table, and it's a nice surprise on Christmas Day. But it's worth talking a little bit about the detail in each of those. As I mentioned, we color them specifically for Rogers each year. This one in particular, one of our tree themes this year was called Celestial, and it was a blue and gold Christmas tree. So Shala made these blue and gold Santas specifically for us to go with our ornament tree theme. But again, you can see on the back of this, all of this hand-painted glitter work, the detailing is just really incredible. And then they add these little vintage toys around the front. For a really unique piece. But we do work with them, as I said, on all of the colorations. This is the same Santa as the blue one. If the blue doesn't work with your theme, this beautiful burgundy color has been really popular this year, the burgundy with the silver. Again, a classic Santa. A lot of the Santas in the collection have a very Old St. Nick sort of European feeling. This guy right here is absolutely spectacular. You know, just all of the attention to detail around the base with the little teddy bears and the gifts and the tree. He's actually carrying a backpack, which is packed full of goodies. I am also going to grab another piece from them that this year has been really popular. The front of our gallery is very botanical themed this year. You know, we're Rogers Gardens, and we wanted to have something that really tied in with Christmas and the gardens. And so heavy on berries and poinsettias, and really feels very organic. So we got a collection that were heavily sort of designed with floral themes and botanical themes. So this Santa here is hand-painted, as I said, and really quite spectacular. So the Shala company also makes these beautiful, it's really heavier than it looks. This is a beautiful papier-mâché boot. So again, designed to be stuffed with goodies, almost like your Christmas stocking. You could pack this with candies, pack it with little treats. You know, as I said, handmade in the original mold, and then all of the beading and the painting and detailing is done by hand. Definitely worth stopping in. We received our Shala shipment a little later this year. We had some, you know, COVID-related delays. So we have a really amazing presentation at the moment. We have the red color theme here. As I mentioned, the blue and gold collection. We have a silver and gold collection that's really wonderful, but they're moving very, very quickly. So if you are a Shala collector, or if you want to start your Shala collection, I would encourage you to get here sooner rather than later, because they have just been incredibly popular. We are going to go this way and talk about some other German Christmas decor, which we source directly from Germany, and it is the pyramid. So we carry these pyramids in multiple different sizes, different scales. So here's one of our largest ones. This probably sits at the larger end of the spectrum, and alongside it is one of our smaller ones here. This would be one of the smaller ones. Both of these are nativities, but we have playful ones, we have forest themed ones, all sorts of things. But so, you know, obviously the candles go into the little candle holder, and then the heat from the candle when it's lit turns the spinner here and turns the characters on the inside of the pyramid. They're really quite charming. There's some legend to the idea that they are precursors to the original Christmas tree. But again, all handmade, lathe turned, hand manufactured in Germany, and super, super, super sort of collectible. You know, you just buy one once and you bring it out every year, and it's a treasure to keep. For me, it's very nostalgic. You know, it comes out every year at Christmas time. There's movement to it, the candles, the flickering lights. It's really a beautiful Christmas tradition. Also, while we're here at this table, I'm going to talk about an American collectible. So we have a line of chalkware here from Valancourt, and just lift up this dome. These pieces are all again made in vintage ice cream and chocolate molds. So the majority of the molds came from Europe in the late 1850s to 1950s, and Judy and Gary Valancourt, they're based in Sutton, Massachusetts, and they, Gary actually gave a chocolate mold to Judy for a birthday one year, and she poured it with chalkware. So they custom developed a recipe for chalkware, and she, as the classic, Judy is a classically trained artist, so she filled the chocolate mold that Gary had given her with chalkware and decorated the Santa. That was the beginning of their business. They now have a beautiful retail space in Sutton, and have a whole team of artists who are hand painting all of these. What I love about them, and you genuinely love, is that they're made in the US by artists who really take care and attention to detail. It's definitely a treasure collectible. Real variety. There's just a small selection of them right here, but you can see the detail on the back of them with all of the hand painting. Again, heavily European influenced, sort of classic Christmas designs, but you really can't go wrong adding a Valancourt piece to your collection. They're quite spectacular. Obviously, this guy right here is Santa in a sleigh, and just the detailing behind the forest trees and the toys in the sleigh is just amazing. So that's Valancourt's, again, based, handmade in the US, everything, you know, completely manufactured in Sutton, Massachusetts, in their custom workshop. We are gonna finish up by talking a little bit about Ulbricht. So we're going to go around and look at some German nutcrackers, and we will see if we can navigate through the space here. So on this table, we have a collection of nutcrackers from, again, imported from Germany. We have two manufacturers here that we're representing this year. One is called Müller and one is called Ulbricht. So these larger nutcrackers, this is actually perfect, but it's right here. This is one of my absolute favorite pieces. So I really love the natural tones of the wood and the natural staining. But he has a little corduroy jacket here, but he's the clockmaker, and the clock is fully functioning. So you just pop a little battery in the back of it and you have a beautiful functioning clock at Christmas time. But little nutcracker, anyway, all of the wood and all of the artistry that goes into these pieces is the wood is dried so carefully, and they're then turned on a lathe so that the detail, so that all of the working parts move. But the attention to detail is really spectacular. So this is the Christian Ulbricht Company, and they have a whole collection, obviously, and anything from classical drummer here. This is one of our more popular Santas, classic Santa holding a tree with some toys in a bag. again, the staining on the wood I particularly love, because you can still see the wood grain through the stain. And then jingling right in front of it, this is a smoker. So same, manufactured by the same company, Christian Olbrich Company, as I said, in Germany. But you pop a little incense cone here, light it, pop the body back on, and the incense will come out of his mouth. So beautiful collection of smokers. We also have smokers here on the table. Let me see if I can grab one from another company out of Germany called Mueller. Here we go. This is a Mueller piece, maybe. No. I can't find one right now. Okay. But we do have, here we go. This is a Mueller piece. This is one of the three kings. This is Balthazar. Again, a smoker. And again, the base comes off. And you pop the smoker in, and he has this little pipe there. That is really all we have time for today. So please join us again next week. We will be live, actually on Black Friday, we will be live from here in the gallery. And you can check out our schedule on our website. And we have other garden lives with, you know, in fall, which is a great time to plant in California right now. I want to finish up by saying we have received our fresh cut Christmas trees. They are unpacking, unloading the truck in the back of the lot. We have an amazing selection this year. They will not last long. So make sure if you're looking for a fresh cut tree that you head over to our website and you can see the different varieties that we have available there. But yes, fresh cut trees are here. Fresh poinsettias are here. Our fresh wreaths, our fresh garlands are here. So really, it's a great weekend to get ahead of the decorating curve and grab some of those things and be ready for Christmas, for the holiday season. So thank you for joining us today. Again, my name's Heather. I'm the head merchant here, and look forward to seeing you here sometime within the next couple of weeks. Thank you.